Yeah, all of you ready? Here we go. 3, 2, 1, activate. That's it. Great robot over my leg. 2.
Right.
Still got the power of that brilliant Tony Zero. Just on to extract the contents of it, the holes have been made in by the very robot. This is what he's done back again with the massive color of the egg. That last is sitting there eating, you know, cooked on the earth. It normally takes the robot to one and four that he from. Takes the robot and drops him down a pit on the other end. It's always that we don't have room for it. It's still a bit of a trigger line.
There you little
man. Test the seat on the right side of that. I'm going to go down, throw it off. There's about 13 kilos, that's only 130. Well, not the half term once compared with the heavy rolls in Rover, or the way it's way out of the way the competitors. This is a very slight advantage.
Hey, hey!
Yeah, that's the going to still 15
miles.
I'm not sending someone else to drive and swing around. He's gone. Okay then, 3, 2, 1, please. Took him around the ground in the first place, and then you drive into the robot. Job, position, you won't have a room, and you won't make it close to the end.
Job.
So you're all working, building very well indeed.
Job.
Right, then, take it right to the side, taking out the removal, making it